Indie folk pop artist Vance Joy's tour is now coming to an end, but not before he's going to rock the house at the world-famous Greek Theater.
In tonight's Entertainment Report, KTLA's Doug Kolk got a chance to talk to the Australian singer before he hit the stage.
Good evening. When tonight's performance at the Greek wraps up, Vance Joy has one more show and then it's a much-deserved break after a whirlwind couple years on the road. You come on the scene with Riptide.
Lay there, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man.
You followed up with Mess Is Mine.
I look back 3 years, like our sound was much more bare bones than it is now.
Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen.
Even though it is still, there's no tracks or anything, it's just like, you know, me and my guitar, you know, it's like six of us on stage now with two horns players. Experiencing what it's like to play with horns, it kind of, when we were going in to record the second album, we were like, oh, this, we had more, I guess we had more of a colour palette to work with and we definitely made some songs bigger.
Your love's always finding me out, who am I kidding?
Let's use Lay It On Me, for instance.
Will you lay it on me?
It works both ways. It's awesome acoustically.
Lay it all on me now. Lay it all on me now.
And, you know, with the horn section, it's fantastic.
Thank you.
Lay it all on me now.
Yeah, yeah, that song in particular was probably one of the songs we went all out with horns, and it is an epic kind of feel when we play it live with the band.
So, Vance, you ready for this L.A. heat tonight?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, it's a scorcher. It'll be a fun show, and it's a pretty, special thing to be playing the Greek, you know? Heard a lot about it, and it looks beautiful out there. So, yeah, I'm very happy. And this tour's almost over, so it's kind of a nice way to finish.
To check out future shows at the Greek and its jam-packed summer calendar, head to GreekTheaterLA.com. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.